It's your boy, Family Animal TV, who I got in the building with me.
My BKP Rivers in there being a junior in the time of mine.
Real talk. So what's going on? Like what's going on with it?
My, you see what I'm doing, my move through the M, you know what I'm saying? Pushing that motherfucking singer to jump with 2 Chainz and my nigga jumper dude by Tay Key. Know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Just getting to the bag, man. You know what I'm saying?
Real talk. So like I've been checking you out. So like, is you a part of this guy?
No. Know what I'm saying? I fuck with bro. They my little nigga. He love to finesse gang. Know what I'm saying? But I'm not finesse gang though. Know what I'm saying? But I fuck with him. I got real tired with them with him. Know what I'm saying? I talk to him on the phone. He eat him up and shit. All that shit. No, he's on the table. He been the off and shit, but. I'm just pushing my own line right now, know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So I'm just gonna just, know what I'm saying? But I'm rocking with him though.
Real talk. So like, have you talked to him recently since he been locked up?
Yeah, bro, him like 2-3 days ago. No, I talked to his mama like once or twice a week. I talked to Bells all the time. Mm-hmm. Know what I'm saying? I keep in contact with him and shit, know what I'm saying? Cause like I said, me and bro got a million ass single fucking the streets up right now. Know what I'm saying?
Hey.
So shit, I keep in contact with bro like for real.
Real talk. So like, that motherfucker out now?
Yeah, that joint was on Spin Real. We had to get it took down. I just dropped a video on Facebook and it's gonna be on your page, know what I'm saying, soon. From I'm gonna drop that bitch exclusively, know what I'm saying? I ain't wanna fuck with nobody else in the city but my boy Alma. Know what I'm saying? That bitch be on iTunes. You can pre-order that joint June the 30th. It's gonna be on iTunes for sale, I think July the 4th, know what I'm saying? All this shit, man, I got shit dropping back to back, man. I ain't bullshitting out in these streets.
Real talk. So like, how did you fuck around and link with like finesse on some street shit? Some music shit?
One of my homeboys was locked up with him in Harlem and shit. You know what I'm saying? I rap with bro a couple times on the phone with my nigga, my Kyle home and shit. And when he got out, he hit me up on Facebook. And I actually got bro like 2 shows booked, but some shit went sideways. And I started fucking him on some other shit in the streets. And know what I'm saying? Me and bro got cool like that. And one thing led to another, we got a good relationship and shit. There you go, you got my nigga, know what I'm saying? Fucking streets up.
Real talk. So like, you doing this music, so like, is you from Memphis?
Man, they were crazy. I ain't from the M, but I been this motherfucker like 2-3 times a week, man. You know what I'm saying? I record in Memphis. Man, B.O. did my nigga, man. They, you know what I'm saying? The homeboy shout out, man. Look, I fuck with that nigga. And me and my nigga Big Boogie got some mean ass shit going on. Man, got some shit with Duke something and get ready to drop. I fuck a lot of niggas in the M for me not to be from the city, man. But motherfucker, think I'm from Memphis. I'm originally from Mason, Tennessee, but I live in Covington. You know what I'm saying? Big dog of the county. Stand on top of shit, man.
Real talk. So, like, you down here in the M fucking with niggas, you know what I'm saying? Shit like that. Like, so how did you fuck around and start coming to the M and start doing music? Like, what got you doing music?
Really, man, I've been rapping for a minute.
Yeah.
Hey. My the girl mama got killed. Know what I'm saying? Like a while back, like in 2010.
Damn.
And it kind of, and it fucked me up, man. Kind of threw me off sideways, sad check with the shit. And I just like, fuck it. Know what I'm saying? She want me to keep pushing this shit. Like, I started fucking Rico Owens, Sean Rummy, guy like that. My nigga Mario have over at SC Studio. And they just been guiding me and shit. Know what I'm saying? I just took this shit and ran with this shit, bro.
Real talk. Like, so, like, this situation, like, did this shit make you want to stop? Like, you know,
like,
what I'm saying?
I went to, like, a depression mode, like, 2 years ago. Like, well, fucked up, my son was 3 years old. My daughter was, like, 10 months. Know what I'm saying? A lot of people don't know. I'm a single parent. I've been raising my daughter 8 years old, and I've been doing this shit on my own. So, I ain't just doing this shit for no motherfucking recognition and shit. I'm doing this shit because I want to take care of my kids and my family, man. Like a real nigga pole to it, man. I want for them to be like, you go stay at your auntie, your grandmama. I'm raising my own kids, man. But shout out to her family because they helped me tremendously. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate this shit.
Real talk. So, like, when you doing this music, like, is you writing this shit? Is you freestyling? Like, how's you giving out this shit?
I ain't gonna lie. I write, but my new project, man, I ain't really wrote shit on that joint. I just been, man. Shit, I pop a perk and get in the booth, man, and you know what I'm saying? Do my motherfucking thing. I'm just be straight up, my nigga. I write certain shit when I want to go real deep with shit because I got a real story to tell, man. It's pain behind this shit, man. Like, real shit.
Mm-hmm. Real tough. So, like, you pop a perk, you going there. So, like, well, if you ain't got no perk, could you give out this sign energy?
Man, I'm going to tell you, don't cut the goddamn beat on. Hey, tell Takey or Track Gordon, hey, send that beat over. I'm gonna make that beat do what it do anyway. I don't need the perk, but the perk gonna enhance it a little more.
Yeah, so like I'm saying, you fucking with top producers and shit like Tay Keith and shit like that. So how's y'all relationship?
Hey, Tay Keith, my nigga, I actually met him through, I hit the nigga on Facebook, on some Facebook shit. And one of my little homeboy, from the time we're going to school with him. And he hit me up and take, he even linked me with Young Land. I just got a jump from Young Land, me for Trey Boy. My Sweat the Trek, my Mario hat. I got real deal beef from, like, this an album finna drop. Like, I ain't doing no bubblegum ass shit, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm so dropping, like, bags on this shit.
You dropping the album? When you dropping that motherfucker?
Man, that drop July the 5th. That motherfucker gonna be on all sites. You can download Spotify, iTunes, Deezer, Apple Music, all this shit. It gonna be on Spinrilla too, but you just gonna be full, you know what I'm saying? You can just scream that motherfucker. You gotta spend some money with me before the hear this shit, man. You know what I'm saying?
So, like, is you getting paid back off the music?
Oh, yeah, man. I've been booked up, like, I had to take like a month out just for show because I had to work on my project, man. I thought my next show, when that motherfucker is, July the 5th, I'll be in V-Lad, then the 7th I'll be in Little Mississippi, then I got another show in Columbus, Ohio. I don't even know that I'm a club because this shit coming so much, man. I've been booked up like 3-4 months.
Damn.
No bullshit.
Hey, so, like, is you, when you going out doing these shows, is you opening up for rappers or some shit like that? Man, have you ever opened for a rapper?
I don't open for a couple niggas. I went up for Boots and Jackson. Open up for me and Buck just did one in Jackson, Tennessee. Me and B.O. Me and B.O. done had like 2-3 shows together, you know what I'm saying?
Now you fucking with B.O. like that?
Man, that my nigga, you know what I'm saying? One of the homies. That my guy. Real nigga, man. Like, real shit. I fuck with B.O., man.
Yeah, real talk. So, like, that, y'all got some shit out there?
Him and my homeboy Daddy, we got a junk called 2P for that. Well, they got one. Me and him got some other shit cooking. You know what I'm saying? I'm holding this junk until I got a mixtape gonna drop too in like 2 months called Billy.
Damn.
Like, moving, you know what I'm saying? I'm getting to this shit right now.
Yeah, so, like, you got albums finna drop, you got mixtape finna drop.
Yeah.
You got features and shit like that. So, like, what is your whole plan? Like, is you just doing this shit to, like, get the money and, you know, take care of your people? Or it's like, you know what I'm saying, you really doing this music shit to be doing this shit?
Really, man, it, like, I'm doing this shit because I won't be the nigga to be like, hey, mama, daddy, a great herd, goddamn, them bitches ain't coming back. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get my sisters out the hood. I'm trying to get my, have some of my homeboys and come work for me. I know what I'm saying? Nigga get tired of struggling and shit, and I'm from a racist ass city. Tipton County racist is a motherfucker, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm like 45 minutes from the M. But you know what I'm saying? It's, all this shit the same, man. White folks running and controlling everything. And I just want to put my people in a better situation and make sure my kids and they kids straight. I'm trying to leave a legacy around this motherfucker, man. Nigga, no, I've been doing this shit, man. This shit ain't just happened 2-3 years ago. I've been doing this shit for years, man. And I'm just not getting the recognition I deserve around this motherfucker.
Real talk. So, like, I'm saying, you got all these songs and shit like that. So, what project or what song would you guide all the people to, and they listen to that one song and they listen to the rest of your shit?
I ain't gonna lie, man. I'm just be real. They jump in for Nick. 2 times got that junk. It called My Nigga. Take, he produced that junk. You put that bitch on in the club, they going stupid. So, a lot of motherfuckers know that song, but they don't know my favorite because I'm like, I'm so behind the scene, but now I'm really just getting out in the public, like, pushing this shit. Know what I'm saying? So, and then I got a joint with Big Boogie, junk called Really Lit It.
Is it out?
Man, no, ain't out yet. I'ma drop. It's on the album. They gotta get the album. And T Head produced that joint. Shout out to T Head. Let's shout Big Head, motherfucker.
Hey, yeah. So I'm saying, you got the album about to drop. The mixtape about to drop. You doing shows and shit. You know what I'm saying? You got some shows coming up. Is there like a little tour or something?
I got like a little AC the 12 finger to do. It actually started this past weekend in Jackson. It was an Aaron Lee's part of me, Big Boogie. My little homeboy HBE out of Hardin County, my nigga Little Mexico. You know what I'm saying? And then I think the next stop Memphis, V-Lad, July the 5th, Little Mississippi Club, Sticks, July the 7th. The week after, Columbus, Ohio. But I don't know them junk, I got so many shows, man. But if motherfuckers want to keep up with this shit, man, they can check my own Facebook page out, BKP. Or check my IG out, man, BKP901. And for shows and booking and features, man, y'all hit up TK Kemp on Facebook and Instagram. But you gotta have that motherfucking bag right, man. That free shit, that shit been done over like a year ago, man. And one more day, I'll be back in Memphis July 20th at Perion's off Coleman Road. Know what I'm saying? And man, shit, shout out to Tipton County, man. Shout out to Memphis. Shout out my nigga B. Early Kenny. Man, free from there 2 times, man. Shout out to the gang. 400!
And you know we not playing games, my nigga. These choppers is bigger than Halo, huh? You know we can't wait to collab with them. We gon' whack you cause you rhyme with them. Don't fuck with nobody but my nigga.
Don't fuck with nobody but my nigga.
My nigga.
Don't fuck with with my niggas.
My nigga, my nigga, my nigga, my nigga.
Don't fuck with nobody but my niggas.
I told them I'ma shut the